Imogen's a great game for the Electron. Each level is solved by pure logic, and it has animation that was well ahead of its time. You are Imogen, a wizard who can transform into a monkey and a cat, and back to a wizard again. You can't die, and you start with 150 transformations and the perilous mission to regain control of your fevered mind by completing 16 puzzles. Each is loaded in when you complete the previous one, so make sure you've got a disc-based version of the game so you don't have to wait between levels. The monkey can climb ropes, which the wizard and the cat can't, but the cat can jump further than either of them. The wizard is the only one that can use anything that you find. In level 3, you'll also briefly become a flying duck too. Although every level has only about 3 or 4 screens, each also has a completely different theme, with its own unique characters to avoid and puzzles to solve. Frankly, this game is a work of art, and anyone who misses it does so at their own peril.